famous thesis we are now from Tips Pedigree campus. As everybody are asked to stay at home, some people are staying outside to protect us, save us and treat us. Of course, they are our policemen, doctors and sanitation workers. As you all know, we are all at home. There are a lot of domestic waste generated. Have you ever wondered who cleans up this mess for us? It's done by the sanitation workers, and please understand in how unhygienic conditions they work on. As most of the kids are afraid of police, I feel immense respect on them, how they struggle day and night to maintain the new laws of COVID-19 and protect us from it. At last, how can we forget our doctors, nurses and our attenders? They work around the clock to see people who are already affected from COVID-19. As we all know, all these people have their own family and time. But to save our life, they sacrifice theirs and they go through really difficult conditions. On this day, let's take a moment to remember and appreciate all their effort, hard work and sacrifice to mankind. I thank everyone from my bottom of heart who keep us safe. Thank you.